Rashmi from grade 5A. Today I'm going to teach a little bit about Akbar. We all know that before the freedom struggle, there were kings and queens, and Akbar was one of them. He became a king at a very young age of 13. As all kings have advisor and tutor, Akbar needed one. So Bairam Khan was appointed as his close advisor and tutor. As Akbar became a king at a very young age, at that time he was a restless boy. Akbar liked sports more than reading and writing. Hence, he was the only king who was unable to read or write. As days passed, Akbar became stronger like a king. With the help of his advisor Bairam Khan, he expanded his kingdom. In this picture, the pink part is the extent of Akbar's empire. As Akbar was illiterate, Bairam Khan had to control the decisions made by Akbar. But soon Akbar thought that he also must learn to make his own decisions. Thank you.